High school students in the Career Pathways program have created a sign for Bear Care. We designed and created it using new tools thanks to a donation from Northern Tools. This project was a great way for us to pay it forward and try out the new equipment. Go Bears!
Students in the extended day program at Venice Heights Elementary are having fun after school by learning how to play chess. This strategy-based game is a great way to make friends and try something new. Go Bears!
Today, several staff members at Onika Elementary were pied in the face by members of the 5th grade Bears Outstanding Service Superheroes group. We held a food drive and challenged school staff to see who could bring in the most donations. The students won by a landslide, leading to this fun moment for students and staff. Go Bears!